he's trying to justify his actions, man. What I want to say is, dude, tell him you were scared. Let him know the truth, and you'll be all right, man. But you're going to keep lying and perpetuating and acting like you're a gangster. You're going to get what gangsters get, man. It's just that simple, man. I wish him the best. You know what I'm saying? I want to say shout out to my niggas, my family, my friends, the family of my Codys. You know what I'm saying? I want to shout out to Crippy, Roe Murder, Mel Murder, Trauma, Ish, Bat. Like, you get what I'm saying? Like, even the niggas who we ain't fuck with that's on the case that did what they didn't tell. You get what I'm saying? So shout out to them niggas too, because we bred a whole different way, man. Hey, tell a nigga I got 1.5 million. He's talking about he going to knock niggas out. I got 1.5 million and my son will knock him out. Clean. However he want it. Don't go looking for Meek Mills or Lil Durk or none of them niggas. Tell him I let my son. We got this. I got 1.5 on that.
Wow.